Imagine shedding your entire skin to accommodate your growth. Tarantulas molt their exoskeletons as they grow, a process called ecstasis. Before molting, they create a soft new exoskeleton beneath the old one. During molting, they split the old exoskeleton and emerge vulnerable. This process allows them to accommodate their increasing size and repair any damage to their exoskeleton.